Richard Gasquet is considered to have the best one-hand backhand in the world. What is he doing that nobody else is? Why is he able to create more power and hit better angles than the rest of us? After the initial mandatory upper body rotation, Richard is finishing his follow-through beyond the point most players are capable of. Now, you may believe that you do this as well, but I'll bet you are opening up your body too soon, giving the appearance of the extended follow-through. The trick should be to follow through like Richard without turning your body too early, and this will lead to loss of balance, less power, and no control. Let's see Manoli hitting some backhands, focusing on two things: attempting to finish his follow through beyond the point most conservative coaches have taught him to do, and keeping his body under control and balance by avoiding early rotation. Good, brush it a little more. That's it, don't open up too early. Very good. Now, if you're trying to keep your body under control but still end up rotating it, here's one little secret. You will need to build your shoulder strength, adding the backhand shot, so that you don't have to rely on the body rotation to add power to your stroke. Here is one little exercise that will strengthen your shoulder muscle just with the use of a resistance band. Follow through as fast as possible. The body's solid. Good. I really hope you had a lot of fun and learned something watching today's lesson. Make sure you check in regularly to learn how to train your brain to make the right choices on the court and your body to execute them properly.